To rotate a PDF document in Chromebook, you first need to add Cami. Cami is a PDF and document annotation markup tool. To add it, you want to go right to your launcher, which is on the bottom left. Click on that. Go to the web store. Go up to search the store. Type in Cami and hit enter. Cami is the first thing that pops up. I already have it entered, so I don't need to add it. You would see an add to Chrome blue bar right there. You'd click on that, and that would add it. Cami sits right on the top right on the toolbar. So you want to click on that. Click on Split and Merge. Click on Google Drive. Find the file that you want to upload. Click on Next. And you can see I have a three-page document here. You can see page number 2 is the one that needs to be rotated. Just click on that right down there, and you can see it's all rotated. The nice thing is that you can rotate one or all pages. Export the PDF. We're going to export to Google. We're going to go to Google Drive. And you can see it right down here. And that is how you rotate a PDF in Chromebook.